Yeah. Hi, how you doing? I've got Jade. Jade is here. She's an amazing photographer. Where are you from, Jade?
I'm from Melbourne.
Fantastic. How long have you been a photographer for?
I've been a photographer since I was 15, but I actually only permissioned myself to take it seriously 5 years ago.
What made the difference? Why 5 years ago? What was the line in the sand that went, oh, I'm going to take this serious?
At the risk of sounding like a cliche, I had a near-death experience, which for me happened to come during childbirth. I felt that impending, what am I doing? Where am I spending my time? And let's spend it on something that actually leaves a legacy.
That's a good story. I'm going to run with that. That is awesome. What's your favorite thing about being a photographer now?
My favorite thing about being a photographer is I work largely with women, and for me it's about showing them a version of themselves that they can then step up into and own. And it's, for me, it's not about glamour.
Yep.
It's very much around an internal strength, and that's what I love being able to show back to people, mirror for people.
That's super powerful. Mm. Do you have any cool stories that someone has come along feeling like A and left like B and went, oh my gosh, I'm going to take on the world?
My favourite client is the one that says, oh, no one ever gets a good photo of me, or starts with, you can Photoshop this, right?
Yeah.
That's my favourite client. Yep. So, I think all of my clients do that for me, and I fall kind of a little bit in love with everybody that I photograph.
Yep.
And for me, it's really expanded into storytelling. So there's a words piece for me as well, not just images. But, it's rocking my world.
Good fun. Last question, like two questions.
Yes.
Where do you find your clients?
Where do I find my clients? All my clients come from word of mouth.
Word of mouth, get out there.
And also, like, they're like me. They come to me because they're like me, and they get that I understand them because I am them. So my clients are all just people like me that I meet through
Your clients must be hilarious, because you're hilarious. You must just laugh through your whole shoot, because you guys have a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's good fun.
Very cool. Last question. What would Jade today,
old
Jade today, tell young Jade when she first started photography maybe 5 years ago? What would be that one piece of advice that you go, you know what, Jade, you need to know this. This is what you need to know. Go for it.
The two things. One is that you have permission to make your passion, your income, and your way to pay the bills. You know, I didn't take that seriously and left it late.
Yep.
And the other thing would be, you're worth money, like good money, and
ask for it.
Yeah,
that's very cool. Do you love asking for money?
I'm certainly getting better at it.
Secretly.
I like making money. Yeah. I hate asking for it, but I like making it.
I love the how would you like to pay for that question.
I still hate the question, to be perfectly honest, but I
hate
do
the
love
question,
that
love
me
the
do.
Result.
Yes, that's it. I love that it lets me live the life I want and do work I love.
Perfect. Awesome. You're a legend. See you soon. Bye-bye.
Thanks.